walking fast, faces pass, and I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making a way through the crowd. And I need you, and I miss you.
Back to Wildcat TV. My name's Hector DePaula.
And I'm Atiana Henderson. All right, guys, both the boys and the Lady Cats basketball team are in the state playoffs, so make sure you come out and support. The girls play at 6:30 at Etowah, and the boys play at 7 at Cherokee.
We do have some highlights from last week's Pebblebrook game, so check it out.
If you guys didn't know, lacrosse season has started.
The boys had a scrimmage on Friday, and the girls have been practicing hard.
We have some clips for you, so check them out.
How do you think the season is going to go?
I think it's going to go pretty well. We have some pretty newcomers, but they're doing really well so far.
We're going to be playing different teams, so it's a different chance to win.
I feel that we will do okay and that we're gonna win a few games.
I really hope we win a lot of games. That's really what I like from my first season.
Bond as a team and just try our best to win some games.
That we win all of ours. We don't take no L's.
Just try our best, get the girls settled in with the team, especially with the freshmen.
What's your favorite memory from lacrosse?
When I got hit by a lacrosse ball in the heart.
Mine was when we were in the car going to the game, and it was just me and three other people, plus the coach, and we did this, and there was like a big truck behind us, and he honked the horn, and we all laughed. It was really funny.
Well, I like shooting, and making like good goals is the best part.
One of my favorite lacrosse memories, basically, when we're like on the bus, and we just like get lit with like every single song we can think of.
Probably when I blocked like a really hard shot.
The banquet, because we all got to hang out and get to know each other better. That was really fun.
I don't know, mine would be in the first game last season. I hit a girl in the face and got sent to the penalty box within 10 minutes of the game.
Thank you.
Wildcats on three! 1, 2, 3! Wildcats!
Largest Hispanic student school organization in Georgia with over 2,000 members. We were lucky enough to get some interviews with students and staff members. We have some clips and let's check them out.
HOPE stands for the Hispanic Organization Promoting Education, and it's an empowerment group for Hispanic and Latino students, but you don't have to be Hispanic or Latino to join. I'm there in solidarity, all to promote the graduation rates of Hispanic and Latino students.
We have three pillars. We focus on community service, leadership, and education. For everybody that feels that they need a little extra support with getting to college and understanding what's available to them scholarship-wise, what kind of tests they need, and it's helping them to feel part of the larger school by having each other to depend on within that school.
And HOPE's mission is to increase graduation rates through leadership, community service, and education.
We do skill building, and we do bonding activities at our meetings in which we're able to get to know each other in more in-depth way. So it's a great support, and we help students find scholarships as well.
HOPE is different because we try to go to people who don't always have a voice in this school. Everybody is there, so I think there's just so much inclusion and tolerance and understanding across all types of different bridges. So HOPE is a very empathetic and passionate club, and we just truly care about people.
There we have a space to share our feelings, our goals, and it's really nice to see that other people think the same thing that we think.
We're just really positive, and we're always just about having fun and talking about issues. It's a break from a lot of stress, and it's a community where we can just be safe and talk about things that trouble us.
Reporting for Wildcat TV, I'm Maggie Felipe.
Okay. okay, so we didn't talk at all like freshman year. So like, okay, maybe like little bits and pieces there. But like, I think we had a class sophomore year too, right?
Video productions.
I actually remember. Well, she didn't meet me. I was amazed of her from afar. She was really a basketball player at Upward.
Oh yeah. I don't know his middle name at all, but I feel like you told
me. Do you have a middle name?
I do. What's my middle name?
Marie, the basic of all basics. Alexis Marie Cordisco.
What?
How basic could you get?
Hector.
Guanisha.
No, not Guanisha. It starts with an A.
Arabella.
No.
That's
an E.
A.
Isn't it like Eduardo or something? I swear it's like.
No.
Oh.
Your middle name.
Wait, my middle name's too crazy.
Lee. That's because she's Asian.
So yeah. A day in the life of Atiana is like waking up complaining someone stole her food. Honor, did you steal my food? Austin, did you do it?
They always steal my food!
A day in the life of Alexis is she wakes up, she puts on her clothes that she figured out like 2 weeks in advance, and then what she does is she'll drive to school, probably be late, doesn't matter, it's okay, she can be late. She sees Jackson probably more than her teachers. Then after that, after school with Jackson, and then,
no, he yells at me actually. Oh, I got this one. Okay, so Hector, first of all, Hector wakes up, he takes a shower, and he takes photos. I don't think we can say this. He takes photos, and then after that, he posts a picture on Twitter, four of them in the same little set, and then it's some irrelevant caption. what's it like? Oh yeah, I need to shave my beard or something like that. Let me all get it. Shave your beard.
She says, nail squish. Are you so squishy? I know my nails bubbly. No, what I'm loving.
I'm like, oh my god.
She says, how my bubbly? How look?
That's all we have for you guys this week. Varsity Baseball has a doubleheader here at home Saturday at 12.
Good luck to all the sports teams this weekend. And remember, Wildcats, like a good neighbor,
Wildcat TV is there.
Who's your secret crush at Wheeler High School?
Oh my gosh. Okay. It would have to be Bennett Bay.
And Gabe Major Kurth.
Who's your secret crush at Wheeler High School?
Jacob Jeffords, but if I didn't have to do my boyfriend, I would do her.
Aw, she's my crush. It's okay.
Awkward.
It might have to be Miss Barton.
The mama though. Hey, my little Panamanian god is Savannah.
Hey, I'm just playing. It's Stephanie.
You gotta get the confidence. Who's your crush at Wheeler High School?
It's this one girl I follow on Instagram.
This is one baddie. Yeah, she knows who she is. Yeah.
What's her name?
I can't say that right now.
Who's your crush at Wheeler High School?
I mean, I got a lot of girls, to be honest.
It's her. It's Sydney. It's Sydney. Sydney's the girl.
Who's your secret crush at Wheeler High School?
Alexis Cordisco.
Who's your crush at Wheeler High School?
Brandon.
Aww, that's so cute. Brandon.
Who's your crush at Wheeler High School?
Jordan.
Yes. Go up with my hands.